so very fine, happy together.
Come along, Marianne. Enough of this nonsense. Off you go. There's work to be done. Set the tables for the garden party.
Yeah, yes, Mother. Bye, Alice. Bye, Jack.
Oh, Alice, isn't she wonderful? Do you really think we could be married someday?
I'm sure of it, Jack. But now we need to concentrate on the golden griffin. Mm. Oh, what a charming cat. And what an unusual grin.
Oh, yes, that's the Cheshire cat. Keeps me company down here in the kitchen. But it's quite mad, very mad, and daft as a brush, mad.
I don't suffer from insanity. I enjoy every minute of it.
I wish I could show you my cat Dinah back home. She's such a dear, quiet thing. She sits so nicely purring by the fire, licking her paws and washing her face. And she's a capital one for catching mice. Do you think the Cheshire Cat can help us solve the caterpillar's riddle?
I shouldn't think so. What good is a kitchen cat when it comes to solving riddles?
Well, it can't do any harm to ask, now can it? Mr. Cat, can you tell us where we should go?
I'm sure I can tell you exactly where to go. But it all depends on where you want to get to.
But I don't know the answer to that.
Well, doesn't much matter which way you go then, does it?
So long as I get somewhere, and so long as I find someone who can help me summon the golden griffin.
Well, in that direction lives a hatter, and in that direction lives a march hare. Visit either if you like. They're both mad.
But I don't want to go among mad people. I need to solve the riddle and restore Wonderland to its rightful ruler, the Queen of Diamonds.
Oh, well, good luck with that. I'm mad, you're mad.
But how do you know I'm mad?
Why else would you be here?
See, what did I tell you, Alice? Mad, mad, and definitely daft as a brush. Mad.
Alice, here you are. Here to help us again, are you?
Well, actually, Mr. D, I was rather hoping you'd be able to help me. You see, Jack and I are on a quest to summon the Golden Griffin. Can you help us?
The Golden Griffin, eh? He hasn't been around these parts for years.
One day he was here, and the next minute he's vanished.
I think you mean... vanished, Mr. Dumb.
Oxy-action.
Okay. Honestly, he's as bright as the energy bulb. It'd be very dangerous, you know, Alice. The whole of the Queen's armies will be after you.
Do you know where the Queen's armies are?
No, where?
Up the Queen's sleeveys!
There'll be a bounty on your head.
I had a bounty on my head once.
Really? Why was that?
I'm showing off in a sweet shop.
That's it!
I'll have all your heads!
Innocent! You!
Where are my tarts? And you'd better not tell me you've worn them, or I'll cut off your head myself with a blunt pair of scissors!
Well, here they are, Your Majesty, and there's plenty more where they came from, if it pleases your royal lovelinessness.
Shut up! And you! My useless excuse of a son. You better not be mooning over that drip of a housemaid again, or I turn her upside down and use our head for a mop.
No, Mother. Of course not.
And what's this? Are there yet more imbeciles for me to put up with? take them all to the dungeons. And off with their heads. Take this one first. Maybe that one. Maybe the two of them. What about this one? She's from Scotstown. I don't like Scotstown.
Let's go, on your feet.
You're not much good at your job.
She's stuck.
Take her. Yeah. Those are relations of the Mad Hatters. Take her to the dungeons.
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Anyone else want to go to the dungeons? See? I can take them all to the dungeons!
Really, my little Black Widow, it's time we upgraded the security in this palace. It's getting useless. But how are you going to take them all to the dungeons? The dungeons are overcrowded, and we're not sure when the executioner will be back from sick leave. Perhaps it'd be better to leave it to after the garden party.
All right, then. I'll leave you till after the garden party. You have till the party finishes! But then, mark my words, it's off with all your heads.
Mother, really? Why can't you be more like Auntie Di?
What? If anyone mentions the Queen of Diamonds in my presence, I will have their head.
Queen of Diamonds!
Oh. Yeah. Right, well, that settles it. We need to summon the Golden Griffin now. Come on, Jack. Who else is with us?
Well, you needn't be looking at me. I can't go upsetting the old apple tart. Oh, all right then.
Include us out.
They're not as mad as I thought.
Well, this is hopeless. We'll never be able to summon the Golden Griffin. I'll never marry Marianne, and you'll be stuck in Wonderland forever.
Well, at least until Mother has your head chopped off.
Nonsense! All we need is a bit of help.
Help, I need somebody help. Not just anybody help. You know I need someone help. When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I've kind of changed my mind, I've opened up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? And now my life has changed.
We're going on this wonderful adventure. We'll have to get some provisions. You go and find the nuns. You go and find the nuns. You go and find the nuns. You go and get the food, and I'll go and tell Marianne where we're going. See you later.
Bye.
Well, this is exciting. Right, provisions. Let's see.
Okay then, bye boys and girls.
I say, old chap, haven't you forgotten something?
Oh, I'm sorry. Bye bye, puss.
No, not that. When you're going on an adventure, you'll need some sweet things to keep your strength up. Why not take some of these delicious tarts? They're delicious. Take them, Jack.
That if anything happened to her, she'd cut off Cook's head.
Don't worry about that. No one can hear me. And the cook can make some more. They're delicious.
Do you think I should take them?
Yeah.
Oh, but they look so good. Are you sure I shouldn't take them?
Take them, Jack.
We are very hungry. And I'm sure Mrs. Nuggets wouldn't mind.
Not at all.
Thanks, Puss. You really are very clever.
What? I told you I was mad!
Thank you. not?
Do the job.
Just a few tricks. A wee bit of salt on the buns. It's just sprinkles.
Spinning round, some other sun. Gotta fight, I got to run, 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 run. Starts a fight and he lands himself a night in a cell wearing gray pants and bruises. 12 mates are banging on the door or the back of that school. Never saw such street for loose, would believe it if you seen it. Oh, mayhem, yeah, mayhem, yeah, mayhem, the love of mayhem.
Oh! on Bertie is today?
I think so. I think it's a little boy. His name's Jack.
Jack! Has he got a beanstalk?
I hope so, because I love climbing.
Jack, when is your birthday?
Oh, Jack!
On Thursday? So it's your own birthday today!
Yay! Let's dance, Jack! Let's have some fun!
Come on, bring them all!
A very merry birthday to Jack!
To Jack!
A very merry birthday to Jack!
To Jack!
Let's all congratulate him with another cup of tea!
Thank goodness I found you. Now, what did I miss? Oh, tea. Just what I need. I'm famished after all that running about looking for you. Yes, just a nice cup of tea.
It's all a tea party. What's he doing here?
Ah! Is that my plate?
Oh, yes, those tarts are delicious.
You mean you ate my tarts?
Well, you did tell me to gather provisions.
Provisions? Those were for the Royal Garden Party.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Nuggets.
Can't you see what you've done, you foolish boy? Those were for the Royal Garden Party, and now they're gone. And the Queen's armies will be after us, because we left the castle when there was so much work to do for the garden party. And now the tarts are gone, and when the Queen finds out, it'll be off with our heads for sure. Oh, me buns were done for. Definitely done for.
Buns!
I think we have to get out of here. They're absolutely mad in here. We're the only sane ones here.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Nuggets. Truly, I am. Alice, we need to hurry. Can you remember the riddle?
I think so. To summon him, just find the key. To pay a debt that must be free.
Rhymes! I do love rhymes. There once was a man from Westphalia who painted his bum like a...
Not now, Mr. Dumb.
But I don't know what the riddle means. How can you pay a debt that's free? I need to think, but it's very difficult.
Well, when I need to think, I just sing. And maybe it will help take our mind off the Queen's army.
Yes, come on, Alice. It'll cheer us all up.
Well, we don't have any music. How can we sing without music?
Oh, yes, we can. We can do it, you know. Acapulco.
Acapulco.
Happy.